Dudaka.
Mihail Dudas.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. His whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it.
Shut up.
daleko odskaču od svih i onda bi on mogao da nadoknadi to što je lošo. Let's go! Fenomenalna trka i ova, onako kako je uradio prvi takvici se da nastavlja i danas, dakle sigurno će ostati na sve.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, gotta get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryan was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryan, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking.
Idoš, drugi pokušaj, 4.70, vrlo bitan moment i ovo je bilo ovo.
Get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew, I know no round, is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Fourth minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond.
Idemo hrabro do kraja. Krenuli su najsvestraniji sportisti na svetu. Desetomojka. Sis Nikolas, odmah od početka. Vaš jedan dan. Nisam i sanao sam. Udav se ne zaveće, što je jako dobro. Kassiano se muči. 37 napusti Njemcu Novak, koliko se ne varam. Evo Andrem Vlacena, ide Dudaš na drugo mesto. Sjajni Mikael Dudaš. Odlično trči. Ide Brown sada na drugu poziciju. Maksimum iz sebe izoči. Ratnik Srbije, Mikael Dudaš. Kakva borba. Ostavio je srce ovoj trci Mikael Dudaš. Parajde na petu. Vratimo Dudaša vreme. 4:30. Gasana iza njega. Ide na dej, Kelsalet. Vander Klatsen. A 4:38, Kelsalet. Čini mi se ide na 4:40. Da li je Dudaš uglodio Kelsaleta? Jedno je sigurno, ima bronzu u rukama.
Da kažem, ključni moment po meni bio onaj trenutak kada je sa povređenim glasom uspio da izvuče, da savlada bol i da u prijeći hicu baci najbolje kope.
My screws are loose, don't call my hand, cause you gon' make me act a hot damn fool. Dead discussion, you will not win, cause I will not lose. Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked, can't be shot. We
hot, can't be moved. Naš Mihajl Dudaš, prva medalja za Srbiju u Amsterdamu, prva medalja za Srbiju u evropskim prvenstvima u 10. boju. Bravo Mišo, bravo za Feđu Kamasija. Bravo za Draganu Golik, tu ekipu koja vodi računa o Mihajlu Dudašu. A bravo iz ove, zaista moramo reći, moderne gladijatore. Uvek pogleda njih, sjajnu ekipu. Oni se bore protiv sebe, kažu nikad protiv jedan drugog. Bore se da nadmaše svoje lične rekorde.
Dobro veče, ja sam Miloš Milić. Obično sport prepuštamo sportskom dnevniku, ali večeras pravimo izuzetak. Prva medalja za srpsku atletiku na evropskom prvenstvu u Amsterdamu. U pitanju je bronza za Mihajla Dudaša u desetoboju. Umalo da bude i srebrna. Više od našeg Radoslava Simića.
Izvanredan drugi takmičarski dan na evropskom prvenstvu u Amsterdamu za srpsku kraljicu sportova. Junak je Mihajl Dudaš. Posle izuzetno uzbudljive završnice desetoboja stigao je do bronzane medalje sa 8153 boda. Pobedio je Van der Platsen, Belgijanac, drugi bio Adam Helselet, Čeh, sa samo 4 boda prednosti u odnosu na našeg Dudaša.
Moram da kažem da sam presrećan i da sam prezadovoljan zato što sam se posle dve godine burne i teške i onako dosta tamne vratio opet na svetlo. Naravno, koja bi medalja bila nego bronzana, pošto sam kralj, nekrunisani kralj bronzanih medalja, imam juniorsku, dve mlađe seniorske, jednu u dvorani, jednu evo napolju. Jako mi je drago što sam tu desam i ništa, mogu samo da kažem da me ovo motiviše da nastavim dalje istim tempom i da možda uhvatim neku bronzanu medalju osvoj svetskog prvenstva.
Prvo da kažem da si izuzetno srećan, jer on pre 4 godine na priliču jedan nesretan način izgubio tu medalju. Evo sad je stigla, bilo je jako teško. Bilo je jako teško u okolnosti, već sam to rekao, bile strašno teške.
Pa ovo je prva istorijska medalja za Srbiju u desetoboju. Zaista sve čestitke Dudašu. Dudaš je veliki sportista, veliki talenat. Videli ste kako je naporno bilo u ova dva dana.